Heinicke in trouble again. He's able to escape. Keeps the play alive. Runs to the first down. Dives to the pylon.
And does he hit the pylon with the football? Yes, he does. That's a touchdown.
You want to see me do it again?
Room to run. Can he make it in time to the end zone? Diving in.
Plays here.
That was one of the things that talk about just athleticism and measurables. Taylor Heinicke's in the top 10 in the NFL.